New this morning, 30 We Energies linemen are headed for the East Coast this morning. They're going to Providence, Rhode Island to help the local utility National Grid. This is video from Providence of the many trees and power lines that were knocked down. The Wisconsin crew members headed there today are in addition to contract employees already sent to help with recovery efforts immediately after Irene.